Hello everybody and welcome to all people coming to www.gotonaples.tv, my YouTube channel to show to all people wanting to come to Naples treasures that are in the Bay of Naples. Today I want to talk to you about Sorrento Peninsula and about Sorrento City. Sorrento Peninsula is a landscape unique in the world. Here, low and high hills, deep valleys and majestic mountains alternate. Here, the man's work leveled the most impervious areas, transforming them into famous terraces, degrading towards the sea. On which he cultivated orange and lemon trees, and olive groves and vineyards. The Spanish sovereign who ruled during the modern age loved very much this land for its abundance of fruit, fish, bird, meat and cheese. Afterward, in the 18th century, Sorrento Peninsula was rediscovered by the Grand Tour. The intellectuals of whole Europe, such as Nietzsche, came to Sorrento and inaugurated the task of living in villas, which made Sorrento Peninsula launched for goal of an exclusive tourism. The most interesting city in Sorrento Peninsula is the city of Sorrento. I want to talk to you about the Villa Communale of Sorrento. It offers a fantastic view across the Bay of Naples and the Mount of Vesuvius. Sorrento lies on a Tufa terrace and is enclosed by impressive rock of the limestone mountain. For 2000 years, already visitors from all over the world have been attracted to Sorrento by the fragrance of orange and lemon gardens. The small fishing harbor of Marina Grande is especially beautiful in the low season, where one can sense the naturalness of Sorrento. During the summer there are a lot of people, but in low season you can see the best part of Sorrento. Several hotels are situated right next to the shore, and the gastronomy is delicious. You can reach Sorrento with the train circumvesuviana from the Piazza Garibaldi station. Piazza Garibaldi is the central station of Naples, and Sorrento is the terminus of the circumvesuviana. The same line, Naples to Sorrento, Sorrento to Naples, stops at Pompeii and to Herculaneum. About half an hour from Sorrento Pompeii and about 45 minutes from Sorrento Herculaneum. Sorrento is recommendable as a tourist destination or a starting point for sightseeing of very very kind beauty there is in Naples. But it's less recommendable for a pure swimming or recuperation holiday. Okay, come to Sorrento and enjoy your stay with GoToNaples.
Beba de lo Carmino Maria, beba de lo Carmino Maria. San Pasquale Paelon
grande protettore delle donne, manda me il loro marito, e ancora se coloreto, a piacere tale quale come a Chiesa Santo Pasquale,
a piacere tale quale come a Chiesa Santo Pasquale.
Si vuoi un scimpatino, ma ti cerchi un nido qua, cari femmine senza mente, non ti vogliono mare da,
cari femmine senza mente, non si vogliono mare da.
Quanto sono dei capi da mezzo, Luca Bucciara con detto, ma invece non per l'aria va.